There were hardly any civilians or tourists in Cambodia at present. War in Europe had driven everybody back to their homes and territories. It was mainly the French legions and the Chinese traders left now. It was truly insane to be waltzing into a war zone. The border war with Thailand was constantly being waged and not so far afield from where we were bound. Still, I wasn't at all scared. I could hardly wait to see the temples of Angkor.